Today I'm playing Spelunky. Spelunky's good, and I like Spelunky. It's really hard though. I'm gonna play Spelunky. Daily challenge? I'm gonna do a daily challenge. This Indian guy, he's real cool. Super cool. I'm doing a thing. Oh, fuck! Didn't mean to do that. That's one thing you're not supposed to do in Spelunky, is get hit by bats. It hurts a little bit. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. God damn it, I got hit by that again. Well, I'm not such an epic gamer right now. Usually I crank 90s on this game, but apparently not today. Fuck. That trap is already triggered, but just in case. I feel like I'll die. Well, thank God. Oh shit. This game is also very scary. Oh fuck. Ah, that was unfortunate. I didn't do very good. I'm just gonna play normal adventure. I'm gonna use this guy. He's cool and stuff. This guy looks really stupid. I'm about to crank some 90s. Don't do it. Nothing to do, really. Dumbass. I'm just like throwing people. This game does not teach very good lessons. Not supposed to throw people, apparently. I tried it in real life, it didn't look too good. I don't know why they were screaming, it doesn't really make sense. It doesn't like to get thrown. Oh. Why are there two skeletons? No, get away from me. Right, you don't touch my girl. Doing a lot better this time. Should be fine. There we go. No, I'm not getting that gold. Get Fortnite dabbed on. Stupid spider. Don't you know I crank 90s in Fortnite? Uh-oh. Yeah, dabbed on, kid. Oh shit, that was scary. Oh, fuck. Oh! Oh. This game scares me way more than it should. I could have started in the jungle, but that's for nerds. Only nerds start in the jungle. Ooh. I'm gonna buy a bomb box and I'm gonna leave. Probably should have bought the paste too, but I don't really care. There's a lot of spiders. That was a big mistake. Fuck, it didn't kill the spider! I might be screwed here. Let me go down this way. Ow, it hit me! What? I didn't think it could hit me.
No! Shit. Fuck. Oh, you suck. Where's the exit? Alright.
I don't know what that thing is. Well, it's full of stuff. Epic Liddy, go. Okay, I did it. This game is super hard. Again? What? I don't think that'll kill the damsel. Okay, it didn't. It's a heck of a lot of bombs. Oh no.
Oh shit!
I really fucked myself up, dude. Luckily those nerds can't get down here. I'm not gonna grab the key. I'm taking damage, right? Where's the exit? Someone help me here. Ah, fuck! That definitely didn't go as I planned. Ah, I'm an epic gamer. Bait the traps.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh gosh.
Fuck.
Ah. Interesting. Oh nope. I don't appreciate that. probably just wasting bombs, but I want the dancer. Never have to worry about fall damage again. Well, I could just use ropes. Cape is a heck of a lot cooler, so I'd rather use it. Fuck. Destroyed by a spider. Yeah, let's go. It's the first time I've killed the spider without a bomb. I waste so much health though. I should have just thrown a bomb. Health is a rare delicacy in this game. That means there's a snake pit. Which means I can get a shotgun. I could kill the shopkeeper. I'd rather not. Oh. Ooh. I'm not an epic gamer, I don't know who is. Never mind. I take back what I said. I'll check if there's anything in here. There's a snake pit. I could go over there. I'm scared of the ghost, so I'm not gonna do that. Gamer moments. Helping hands are shit, by the way. There's like actually no point in buying them. They may bait out like one or two traps, but that's about it. I'm just gonna leave. I could have baited the trap, but... Alright, the jungle is where it gets really hard. Fuck. Okay, I already almost died. Nope. blew up the altar for a second. Uh-oh. That was not the best decision I've ever made. Fuck. Stupid frog. Skeleton wanna move. Gonna big brain plays. Okay. I've never made it to the ice place before. I don't think I'm able to do that. Oh, that bee just got wrecked. This. There we go. Let me down. That guy scares me. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Scares me. Oh shit. Fucking monkey. Die. Huh. I can buy health over. Oh, I almost just killed myself there. Okay, I did it. Just a few more levels. No. I want the boomerang. Whatever. Bee scares me. Grab the rock. No, I missed. What do I do about this? Not the best thing I could have done there. I have a play. Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's what I want to do. Fuck! What? Shit! Predicament right here. Fuck, 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 fuck. It's a mad dash now. Shit. No! Huh. How am I still alive? Oh, I had the cape, I forgot. The only one I could afford. to give us 1 health. Shit. Could buy the room gun. I don't know what that would do though. I don't know what that would do for me. Ooh, shotgun. I only have 2 bombs though. It's worth it, I think. Please, Tunnel Man, yes. No! Oh, he needs 2 bombs, I forgot. No! That's really not good. I wonder. Well, at least I made it out of the jungle. I just got a jungle jammed achievement. Oh, fart. So glad I have the cape. What do I do here? Oh, crap. I picked Big Brim first. Oh my god. Maybe that wasn't a good one, but... I want to keep my shotgun. Probably should have gotten the damage as well. Not gonna disarm that, it's too big of a risk. Can I kill that? No, I can. Where's the exit? The exit. There it is. Could have saved a rope there. Whatever. Pretty good run so far. Oh, there's the head. There's a lot of ropes here. Oh, there's the answer. Oh shoot, I almost killed myself. Okay. I'm making it pretty far. Oh my gosh, no! Well.